Right, and we are doing another stream still today as it stands. So as the suit shown will be packed for East tomorrow, going to of course do stream with her tonight. So let's play Fortnite at least as long as feeling up to it. So at least some. We'll see when then actually decide to finish, but we are certainly starting now with that. So hopefully you are. Oh, hello there, SFW. Oh, good to see you also. Do know you were traveling until recently, so it's good to see you again about also here. So let's then alright, now we even have image from the game, which is of course a good start, and switch over, there we go. So now it appears we do have let's see, do we have, yes, we do have the nice red bow with the kind of like with the Trespasser elite model, nice enough. The red bow is always very good for, fits very well also with, for example, with the Xenomorph, for another pro tip with the red bow. We will be reading chat only between matches as usual for this kind of genre, as it is kind of harmful to your health to read the chat otherwise. So let's start then and see how we do or not. Will be interesting. It's been a while since I've played Fortnite on the computer, having only played on the Switch very recently, on which we have gotten at least some success also, so in that respect also of course nice to play on the computer for change. So let's then at first play a couple and then see about battle pass and changing the model maybe. So and for now non-ranked preferably. Here we go and wait for matchmaking and let's see how that goes. At least the ETA may hold if it's 16 seconds and we are up to. Alright, that wasn't quite, the ETA kind of didn't hold true, admittedly. Alright, there we go. And then we wait for loading.
Come
right, and there we are. Of course, always remember to thank the bus driver. Alright, we have a weapon, which is already a considerable improvement overall. Let's see if we climb here. All right, that's also right, that was clearly a player. Alright, that wasn't very lucky shot. Next one, please. Yep. Alright, let's check chat. Oh, thank you. And thank you for the follow, Zeldi. Ah, nice to have you here. Thank you for joining, and of course, very thankful for the suit appreciation. So, let's also put it, as we have not yet gotten a new match, let's also put it temporarily on the big screen. Hello there. And let's then return to the game. Oh, and also hello there. Hello there, Red Claw and Raven and Tiga. Wow, plenty of fluffs tonight. Thank you all for joining. And let's then, alright, and handle immediately when we return to the game proper. We got a new match, so here we go. Seconds, that's quite a while already. Wait. Grand Glacier this time, so let's see how that works. Oh, the Grand Glacier indeed. And then we glide there, hopefully we get a weapon first before. Do you think there would also be a chest in the maze? But there's at least a weapon, so. We are much better off. Alright, now we do have company. There we go, that's more like it. Now we have time with the, at least a bit of shield. There we are. And there was also SMG. So that's certainly good enough. Not quite possible to jump up to the terrace that way. All right, here we go. Let's see. A bit of jumping with the SUV. There we go. Always impressive. Didn't quite get the bulletproof tires from there. But it's like moving at least well enough. Still. What's that? Being idle, alright. Wonder what utility that actually is like. Have not seen that before. You must complete the obstacle course in 3 attempts, alright. Interesting, there's an obstacle course with the bean. Right, we have got grenade launcher turret, but turrets are quite tough to use alone because you don't really have another player who would operate the turret, so it's kind of like, yes, you have a turret and no meaningful means to operate it. Alright, and through the gates. Right, there's also something going on. With the tires, that's quite good. Can we find the axe? It's better like with the car, because you can practically go through a lot compared to if you fall there, it usually. Let's see if... Alright. We can also crash. Internal anti-cheat error. We certainly were not cheating, more like losing, so... Let's show the... She-Wolf for a while and reload the game. Apologies for internal anti-cheat error, apparently. Fortnite was not very happy at us for reason or another. So, let's then... reload the thing if it agrees to cooperate. But at least that was very clear error message also. Just internal anti-cheat error and nothing else, so. Oh, hello there. Ah, yeah, Aimer. Pleased to see you here. Oh, of course we can show the bodysuit off in a moment. The game also loads, so let's load the game first and see if the game still agrees to load, and then we will oblige as asked. For thank you for the reclaim, of course. Thank you for claiming that. It's always nice, especially with the full suit. Yep, at least the game still tries to agree to load, so that's a start. It's like it's hard to even think that one would have been cheating considering the level of play. Like, yep. At least convincingly, of course, we approve for what is practically process memory scanner for anti-cheat, so it's kind of one of those things that whether the problem is worse, at least in some games, do think it's very, very rampant, so there we go. At least the game agreed to start again, so let's then oblige with showing off the bodysuit next, as the game accepted to load, which is an excellent start. Or like, we have already been playing for about half an hour, but unfortunately the game cooperated only for a while. So there we go. And of course also from behind. There we are. Oh, thank you. So, let's then see if the game would be willing to cooperate a bit more. All right. There we are, and let's see if we still get internal anti-cheat error or something else, as improper. There we are. And let's try another. All right, if we keep getting the error most probably it's an update or some other issue and we change game at least for some time. So we'll see. And let's see if it works again. Looks like it, so let's try another go. Get to start soon, so there we go. And let's hope we get a bit more lucky this time. Especially with the error, we of course can't do much about luck in the game itself. The remote explosives are not as interesting, but at least we have the shotgun, which should be moderately useful. Let's see if we get the shotgun, whoever is shooting here, and or find more equipment. At least there's some fighting going on, so usually the players tend to also drop their equipment sooner or later in such a situation. Yep. Let's see if we can cause some havoc. There we go. Shotgun usually works quite well. As long as you get close enough to put in a good splash with the shotgun. Never really bothered with the structures, as the kind of logic overall with the structures is, if you have time to build the structure, you also would have the time to approach and fire, and if you have time to approach and fire, you wouldn't have had benefit of the structure, because you can also build the structure and then shoot your way through it like this. And alright, plenty of people here today. Nope. Alright. That at least was rather more successful match experience-wise also. Let's read the chat in the meanwhile. Alright, and we do have quite good viewership also, so let's continue for now. Let's see how long we actually go for this, but let's aim at least for an hour, as we also streamed earlier tonight, and if we get nice activity, maybe more, but we'll aim at least for the hour, so a few matches more. Let's change model after this match, maybe again do the Fox or one of the other ones. Do rather like this design. Do think that the kind of purple lightning on it actually detracts from the overall looks rather than adds to it, but it is what it is. Right, they also got blasted off considerably. Surprising that it takes 1 minute. There we go. Immediately when started to complain about the tardiness of this matchmaking, we immediately got through, so that's of course good. Ah, so a foot pause. Let's do that after this match, so moment will happen in a second. Thank you for the redeem. So one match and then we make a foot pause. About where to aim towards. Let's do the buildings here. Restored reels. So some movies. It used to be ruined reels, but it was fixed when the kind of like Gods of Olympus themed season started. Alright. Hand cannon sounds like something Mr. Dirty Harry would use. Alright. Ranger pistol. Apparently we are kind of like pistolero. This time, this far, like pistols only. Right, there was some bear dirt there, sir. There's also some NPC here. Ah, yeah. The somewhat confusing, like banana philosopher. Alright, and what do we have here? Right, SMG also. That's quite nice, let's increase shields. There we go. Then we do also have apparently this sells only weapons. Let's see what it sells. Shotgun shells. Alright. Kind of supply drop. Sure, let's try if we can find that. Mind faintly remember how the location of the supply drop is shown, so... Right, it's just the distance indicator. Also shotguns. There's also something going on in this direction. Let's see, the supply drop is close enough that let's try and find that first. Alright, there's also smoke signal. It's quite hard to miss. To wonder if also other players see that. Which would make it kind of like not the safest proposition ever. Alright, that had a lot of stuff in it though. Alright, the shotgun is like even better. Purple shotgun. Fair enough. The pistol doesn't, unlike, do think one of them even had a scope, which is kind of like starting to border on the bunt line special, like, yes, how about having a scope on your pistol? So, let's then keep moving. Right, there's something going on. There we go. Alright. Golden pistol. That can't be bad, like. Golden gun. Are we being chased? Doesn't look like it, so let's stop here and heal. No shields especially, but at least we have the golden pistol, like. This has a scope, as was thinking that one of the pistols had a scope. Convincing enough, at least. Let's see if we can find more action. At least take someone's car. Alright, machine gun turret. That's not very useful, because using the gun turret oneself, it's kind of... Alright, we have a bumper. Looks very good for the sports car. See, was there anything happening here? You think there was something to do with the car here, in addition to ending up in the spreader? At least a lot happened there, but do think some of it was NPCs. Right, some shields. At least been something going on here, and we also get more shields here, which is even better. All right. right. There's also a player, so let's see if we can. All right, there they are again. So the storm is coming, so... We moved directly into the storm. That went well. Yeah, let's try and run out of the storm. There we go. There we go. Like, yes, how about trying to stay out of the storm? There we go. We haven't yet really gotten to use our golden gun, but... Sounds like there might be an opportunity soon, because there's some action here. Let's not fall from there. Right. After a pleasant climb, it seems that the action itself disappeared, but fair enough. Some more shields, and let's also reload and keep moving. These actually work also when walking, which is quite handy. We go also full shields. All right, there's something going on. Quite a few directions have at least something happening. That would be a rift, symbol wise, so. Right, at least someone. There we go. The golden gun is quite potent. Blue shotgun, blue DMR. What was our shotgun situation? We have the purple shotgun, so. There we go. That was also quite nice. Alright, and there's some activity. So let's see if we get to do more with the golden gun. Do very much like the golden pistol, certainly. Though it's a single shot weapon, so it's kind of not the best thing for your health ever. So maybe take the SMG out for now for. Right, that was. There was someone else. Yep, so that went well as far as it goes. Alright, then it's time to read the chat and of course do the. Let's return to lobby here and in turn move onwards to. Alright, and we have been playing for almost an hour now, but now it's football time. Hopefully still our good Woof is also watching, because it took a while to actually get to the redeem when one considers that the match was more successful, so it takes a while. There we are, and let's switch to the main screen and. We are actually wearing, due to the certain level of design issues with the footballs, this game with we are wearing different ones, but considering which ones they are, do not think that our good Wolf either minds. So there we are. And hopefully that was good. Oh, indeed. Do like them a lot. So let's then play another match after looking at the overall like what we can claim from the battle pass. We of course trying to get all the rewards, but it's like some of the bonus rewards would be nice, but it's not very probable as we haven't played too much Fortnite lately that we can get to the bonus rewards. But let's in any case open the battle pass and there we go. And first we would get the other B guy, which we are still missing. Then we of course have the Yin version of scar, which is very nice. There's also a different colored version, but that we have been unable to get because it comes only after you have claimed all the battle pass pages. This one, like this, is only available after claiming all the battle pass pages and then getting all the things before, so it's like not very probable when the current season, or at least the current iteration of the battle pass ends quite soon. So let's claim. Never really cared for the beans with the bean hoodie, but yeah, they come up with all kinds of things. Some of them are even nice. We already have the yeen, so now we have actually claimed everything up to page 9. After that, they do have some kind of like Fallout cooperation, so we do have very bulky Fallout power armor, which isn't the most enticing model either. And then we have like one of the more classic ones, very patchy looking version, and then there's like the main bad guy in two versions, and that's page 14, so it's not very probable we get quite that far to have the bonuses. So let's see if we switch model here and play a couple more before finishing for tonight. So it's like, let's play a couple of matches more and then probably finish for tonight. So let's play at least a couple of matches further. All right. And let's change model. As we already have the red bow in place, let's do the Xenomorph, who always looks very excellent with the red bow. It's one of the best ones really to use the red bow with. It looks so out of the place to put it mildly. So do find that combination very, very stylish. And there we go. Then we wait for, all right, at least matchmaking didn't take a minute. Here we are, then we again wait for. There's also like a spare body for the battle pass apparently here. It's also indestructible. There we go. Ghost tank the driver and then let's see. Go for the very edge of the temperate climate and underworld. Someone else is also landing here, so let's try like some strategizing and immediately go through here. right, they already have a gun, so kind of a losing cause. Next one, please. Alright, they also have portable llama or whatever that is. And wait for the next one. All of two shots. Right, steel stairs. Looks impressive. Right, and let's try the field this time, like a big different spot on the map. Right, and they had a weapon again. Very lucky starts today. Next one, please. The xenomorph clearly hasn't been very lucky. Oh, hello there, Jax. How has your weekend been this far? Really lucky those two, like the other one has already had a weapon, and it's not very common luck to beat the one with the weapon with the big axe equivalent, so right, and that would be Lavish Lair. Yes. Maybe go directly to the Sky Bridge. Someone else also landed here, so... They still lost, though. Not much treasure-wise in the observatory. So, let's raid the main manor. Alright, the assault rifle already looks pretty good. Apparently we mostly even keep finding ammo boxes. Right, so the lamp causes the glow rather than a chest. Yes. Alright. The purple SMG is certainly interesting enough. Fortunately, it's quite quick to consume the shield potions, like... There we go. You can have them while running. They have quite a bit of health when we consider how many times we have ran them over. Alright, let's try the gun for a change. There we go. That's also one way to take them out of the equation. If not by... Not by driving over them, then maybe. Simply. Alright, we are above the small shield limit still, though. Not with such magnificent stats. Convoy, let's not mess with that. Right. That wasn't very lucky. At least they had a lot, like with common. Very nice shot. Common SMG and that good shot. Alright, cheap viewers. Couldn't care less, like. Even if would have no viewers at all. Alright, and how are we doing time wise? Alright, next match please. It was a bit better, but still like the final firefight was not a total success. That happens. Alright, that didn't go too well for them. Alright, the Hades model, that's quite nice. Do also have that, as fortunately got it because was not quite up to that level with the previous season when it ended. But did still get hard at least, so. In addition, of course, to all versions of Kerberos, which was nice. Almost level up, which is good. What's that actually? Haven't noticed the colorful thing here before. It's a Fall Guys track. Interesting. So it's related to the Bean Idol. Alright. This may be a short match as we have so many in the vicinity. Please, that wasn't very successful as we had so many close by, so. Alright, there's a Fall Guys track in Fortnite. Sir. Cute Grey Wolf would like that because they very often stream Fall Guys. Never got as much to that. It's apparently more like a jumping puzzle partially. Alright, let's play at least this match and maybe one more if it's longer. Alright, let's see if we could find a weapon. Weapon here quickly. At least we found a brick. Alright, lost. Lost the pickaxe duel. Next one, please. Not totally successful. So, next try, let's at least do steal that one and then maybe raid some Right, and next one. Right, and there we go. There's also some like raid stuff in the. It was in the Snowy location though, so that most probably is not the thing that takes you to Fall Guys track. Let's see what that is. Ray, a very visible ray. Maybe something to. About the next season also. Whatever that is. It's a lot of lava. Not sure what the object is intended to be, but clearly there's something fallen here which kind of probably hints towards the next season or something. Right, that's unbreakable. still be nice to find a weapon. That was interesting though. At least we have a weapon. Interesting place for the porta potty. Let's see where we end up from the porta potty. And here's the bean guy. Shotgun also. See if we can find some. Action here. That contained a lot of things. All right, let's see if we... There we go. Nothing that special, but do prefer that to Medimist, whatever. And there we go. right. Good to stop at the edge of the canyon. Bit longer swim today. Salt Lake. Let's see if we can find whoever. Yes. There we go. They moved really well until they walked directly into the fire. Concentrated on something else. Yeah, we had like one health. That was rather a good match already. Much better than the a couple of previous ones with the Xenomorph, where we just immediately failed. Alright. I think we are almost time-wise also. Yep, almost good time-wise, so let's check the battle pass and then finish here. Very nice evening with some Fortnite with you all, certainly. And we'll pack this suit tomorrow for East, so... let's return to lobby and get something from the battle pass, as we have resources. Alright, we also finished a quest and got very green pea themed skin. Alright, or wrap. Let's see. Next page in battle passes we have now finished. So it will be here. Alright. Previous page is done, yes, so we can get the V-Bucks now. 100, they do not exactly give much for free. We are also level 60, which is a nice round number. So... let's then gradually start finishing here, so switch back to the She-Wolf proper and of course wish you a pleasant rest of the evening and let's see who we will raid then. So let's first of all minimize the game and see who is doing what. Sorry, it was Nema is playing Sea of Thieves. Let's see if they are still doing so. Also fundraising for Save a Fox Foundation. That sounds like something we can probably approve of. Yeah, they are playing. Let's rate them. Oh, thanks for joining, Jax. See if we got that right. Apparently not. There we go, and let's try again. There we are. All right, maybe this time. Yes. That took a while, but wish you a good rest of the evening/night, and be well. There may be stream still tomorrow evening after done with packing and such. We'll see. Good night.